If you caught our recent review of the Honor Band 5, you'd know that we here at GT like the new fitness tracker quite a bit. It's got a decent design, a fairly bright AMOLED screen, a bunch of amazing features, acceptable battery life, and a very reasonable price tag to boot. So if you've gone ahead and purchased it already, let me tell you, you made a good choice. But now that you have the band, there are a couple of cool tips and tricks you should know if you want to make the most of it. And that's exactly what we are going to talk about today in this video. Hey guys, this is Abhijit from Guiding Tech, and let's get right to it, shall we? To kick things off, let's first take a look at a simple setting that will help you stay active all throughout the day. The activity reminder feature, as it's called, is quite straightforward. You turn it on and the band keeps tracking your activity throughout the day. If you stay seated for too long, it will send you a reminder after a while to get up and move around. This is particularly useful for those of you who, like me, have a desk job and stay glued to your computer screen for long hours at a stretch. To turn it on, open up the Huawei Health app on your phone, tap on the tiny band icon in the top right corner, and in the following menu, tap on the toggle next to the activity reminder option. Now, every time you stay seated for an hour, your band will vibrate and remind you to get up and take a walk. The only downside to this feature is that it doesn't let you customize the time frame in which you receive the reminders. Next up, let's talk about notifications. Now, I'm sure you already know that you can receive call and SMS notifications on your Honor Band 5. But did you know that you can customize them for other apps as well? To do that, you'll have to open up the Health app once again and tap on the same icon. Then tap on the notifications option and in the following menu, turn on the toggle right at the top. Now tap on the toggle next to every app that you wish to receive notifications from and you're all set. You'll start receiving notifications from all the apps that you've selected from there on, but there's one thing you should be careful about. If you turn on notifications for too many apps, the constant vibration will not only get annoying after a while, but it will also take a toll on the battery life. Moving on, let's talk about watch faces. Unlike the Honor Band 4, the Band 5 comes with a couple of additional watch faces that you can change on the go. To try them out, just tap and hold on the display and wait for the current watch face to zoom out a bit. Then swipe up or down to cycle through all the available watch faces, and when you find the one you like, just tap on the screen once and it will be applied instantly. Alternatively, you can also jump into the More option on the band and tap on the Faces option to browse through them. Compared to the Mi Band 4, which requires you to load watch faces from the app, this implementation is a lot more intuitive, don't you think? Now, since we are already talking about the display, there's another setting that you might want to turn on if you don't want to get blinded while using the band at night. You see, the display on the Honor Band 5 can get really bright, and if you keep it at the highest level, you'll definitely find it uncomfortable to look at in the dark. Thankfully, Honor has included a handy setting which will ensure that the display automatically switches to the lowest brightness setting at night. To turn it on, switch to the More option on your band and then tap on the toggle next to the lower brightness at night setting. Simple, isn't it? And it's not only the brightness of the display that might bother you while you are trying to get some rest at night. If you have notifications turned on, chances are that a late night message from a friend might wake you up from your slumber. Well, you'd be glad to know that Honor's thought about that too. The app has a Do Not Disturb feature which will allow you to set a custom time frame in which you don't wish to receive notifications on your band. To turn it on, open up the Health app, jump into the settings by tapping on the band icon, and then select Do Not Disturb. In the following menu, tap on the toggle next to the Schedule option and set up a start and end time for the Do Not Disturb mode. And you can now sleep peacefully without worrying about late night notifications. Moving on, let's take a look at another cool feature that can really come in handy if you keep forgetting your phone in weird places. You see, with just a single tap, you can use your band to easily locate your phone. Just jump into the More option once again and scroll up to locate the Find Phone feature. Tap on it and your phone will instantly give a call to you. Isn't that cool? Well, there's just one thing you should note. You need to be in close proximity to your phone in order for the feature to work, so it won't really help if you accidentally drop your phone somewhere. Rounding things off is Smart Alarms, which is definitely one of my favorite features. I'm going to be honest with you guys, I have a hard time waking up early in the morning for work, and if you are anything like me, I'm sure you're going to love this feature. Once you turn it on, the band detects your sleep pattern and automatically wakes you up when you are in the lighter stage of your sleep cycle. Doesn't that sound amazing? Well, it works even better. To set it up, head over to the band settings on the app, select Alarm, and then tap on Smart Alarm. In the following screen, set up the time you want to wake up and then tap on the smart wake up option to set a short time interval. I'll go with 10 minutes. Now that you have the feature activated, the band will analyze your sleeping pattern and will wake you up with a gentle buzz within 10 minutes of the alarm you set up. Well, that sums it up for today's video. Make sure you hit that like button if you learned something new today and subscribe to GT for more amazing videos like this one. Also, if you have another cool trick that we have not mentioned in this video, please do let us know in the comments down below to help fellow users out. This is Abhijit signing off and I'll see you guys in the next one.